my hair was long, caught somewhere between a boy and man. She was 17 and she was far from in between. It was summertime in northern Michigan. The way the moonlight shined upon her head. And we would try different things.